We need to collect all those ingredients in time for the next potions lesson. We've got Defense Against the Dark Arts on the third floor now. A wizard card!
Herman Wintringham, 1974 to the present, plays lute with the popular wizarding band, the Weird Sisters.
Coffee. Coconut. Chocolate. Ugh, tripe.
Harry, this lesson is with Professor Quirrell. I've been really looking forward to it.
Good day, class. Today we are going to have a most illuminating experience when we learn the wand lighting spell, Lumos. Not only can this light be used to illuminate dark areas, but it is also used to reveal secrets. Lumos is also a useful spell to use against spectral beasts, such as guy trashes and ghosts, provided you bathe them in the light from your wand. To learn the spell, you must each enter the spell challenge. Neville, how about you first?
Ah! Potter.
Your turn. The Lumos spell book is located on the other side of the crawl space. Find it, and the spell will be yours. You must then return here to the classroom.
Cake. Pumpkin pasty.
That's a challenge to you, Mr. Potter. You need to collect them all for the highest grade.
Pumpkin pasty. pumpkin pasty. Cake. Pumpkin pasty. Shield. A cauldron cake. A wizard card!
Hedwig!
Wow, the Lumos spell! Maybe I could use this to find my way out.